dancing's better than her hat.
4.5 million followers would say otherwise.
Now hold on to it. Back in.
Who's trash again?
Okay, what's your problem?
My problem is I'm getting tired of every two-bit crew with a hero complex around here thinking they're somehow special. First, it was that Gaio, or whatever. And now, it's you.
You're one to talk.
You're all old news, and that bothers you. That's all it is. You know you need to get through me to get to the Outlaw's Rush. I promise you. With what we have, you won't even get near that range. How's Queen Natalia treating you?
That's supernova to you, Kamala. Seriously, it's weird. I'm not sure what's going on.
These kids aren't complicated, Ty. They're bored trust fund babies.
That's the point. Their racing is really strong, like no joke. It feels like they're professional drivers. And some of the things Natalia said, I don't know. I'm probably overthinking this.
You're not the type to overthink, Ty. Keep a lookout. Now you've got me curious.
Lucario, this is where I learned to drive. I'll always be home here. Come on. Wake up, Tyler. Not much time left.
Beautiful view from first place.
Sounds like you're not too happy.
It didn't work the way it was supposed to. That is so lame. Whatever. Looks like we can't get rid of you. This time. Next race starts at the solar project. Show up, don't, get in an accident on the way. I don't care. Hey, Ty.
Okay, something is definitely up. I just beat Natalia's crew again, and afterwards I caught her saying it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What didn't?
I don't know. But then she also said the house has some sort of stake in these races. Jess, what the hell is going on?
We got some tech from the house earlier. We're still trying to figure out what it is, but it might be connected. Stay sharp, we'll touch base later.
I could have worked for Fortune Valley Solar Project if I paid enough attention in school. I'm glad I didn't.
Somebody's here to save us all, thank God. We wouldn't have started without you anyway. The whole point is to grind you into dust.
The only dust that matters is the kind that you'll be eating.
Ooh, nobody's up on his sleeve.